remorse and regret are poles apart. I cannot say I've ever felt the former, but the latter. It's tearing me apart from the inside out. How many lives can one man mar? How many souls can a single hunk of metal claim? Today, all of that ends.
Suppose we should take this indoors?
I think it's for the best. You.
Easy, easy. It's just booze. So, who brings you here?
I was hired to deliver you to your fate. In eternity and hell, I presume.
Deservedly so. That's not what I asked you. Who brings you here?
A family? One you destroyed when you murdered a father? And a mother? Innocent blue-collar citizens that you gunned down without even batting an eyelash?
Can hold it right there. Nobody ever killed was innocent. Everyone has You'll figure it out soon enough.
No, I get it. A cycle. It'll consume you whole.
Yep. Easy rhythm to get into. Tougher than shit to break. So, how'd you get involved in the business?
Of killing people? It's a funny story. I remember I was having a pretty rough day. A really rough day.
It had to be a sign. Or perhaps I was looking for one, so I took it as such.
Strange how this place works. One day to the next, the only constant is change. Unless, of course, you kill people for a living. I've been waiting for this. Waiting for years. Just didn't have the fucking balls to do it myself.
Welcome.
remorse and regret are poles apart. I cannot say I've ever felt the former, but the latter. It's tearing me apart from the inside out. Souls can a single hunk of metal claim? Today, all of that ends. Thank you.